space. Athena Station, low Earth orbit.
Welcome to the Athena Station. We have a message that needs your attention immediately. It appears that the module on the comms array is by the moon is malfunctioning. We're not expecting any communications. This will serve as a perfect opportunity to go over some basic training. We need to go over and retrieve the module, to repair it on your ship, and deposit it back into the comms array.
So, this is a game called Space Crew. And it's cool. Oh, how'd I do that? And I'm just figuring out with you, because I have no idea how it works. Like, while holding circle and using... Oh, dear, it's going... Sorry. Sorry. Okay, and... While holding... Select you, Captain. Wait, what am I selecting? Oh, I have to let go. That was explained a lot more complicated than it needed to be. Oh, dang. Okay. We should speak English. Not... Alright, makes sense, because that was taking a while. Okay, makes sense. Cool! Looks like we got some invited guests. Our scanners are picking up some incoming fast activity to your location. Well, uncertain how many there are, just make sure that all of your weapon stations are manned. Also, if you guys know this game, it's called FTL. It's insanely much like this. Conversation in the front. This is the last one. Tread probe and turn to base. Sounds like he was swearing for a minute. Actress X. Yeah, it's a lot like FTL. Pretty much the same thing. Except for FTL is a flat game. But they're very similar, if you have an interest in this one. Then you probably have interest in FTL. Good thing is, I think. There we go. Okay, then. The slow time button. The little part. Just didn't realize that. Where's the gate? Yeah, it's very similar because the entire point of FTL was to get through jump gates and progress throughout the thing, you know, like get not die from aliens or recruit aliens. Especially going throughout the galaxy. And FTL stands for faster than light. This is the entire thing of the game, is that you're trying to get to a warp station to go faster than, like, well, a major warp station. You go throughout, like, star systems to get to it, but, you know, essentially. And it's how that game works. And it's very similar, actually. And I like that game. And I didn't get to play too much of it, but... Yeah. How many years? Missed it. Hostile aliens coming closer to Earth. Okay. Wait, why am I here? What's a communicator? I don't want to do that. Well, okay, now the button's working. Okay. Okay. Although this is a real combat mission, there's still a few features of your ship you only try out. At some point, some of the controls of your ship and crew will be locked for training purposes. Okay, select your captain. Come on. job. Oh, cool. Okay. Okay, this is a lot like the game, because you also have the balance of power. Okay, unless I'm making references. But no, a lot of this is from its predecessor. FTL. Alright. Well, it's okay, so apparently all the power can be used to charge the hard drive. Notice here in the US, the currently shown does not have any power to operate. Your gravity generator and shield recharger are also without power. After your turn, after you complete your hyper jump, reactor output will be returned to the previous set balance, and everything will be operational again. Such a captain, my hope. We try the hyper jump. Select engine, engage, and set off to Mars. Select engineer and hold. Yeah. All right. Energy weapons taken are plasma cannons. Require power to be they're more effective with the power. Non-energy weapons automatically do not require power. Select energy security. Yeah, it's taking him a good bit longer. Everything coming. I think I wanna who's Larson. Oh no, he is gonna finish himself. Self-destruct is a button! Oh, I didn't know it wasn't slowed down time. I have to attack the main one. Grab that just in case. I just think we'll probably need it. Actually, wait a minute. It's not currently being used. Okay, yeah, you stow that. And you go to the gunner. A little late, I guess, now. Right to your station. I press the wrong button. There. Oh, wait, does he have something to do with shields? This probably should come up. Wait, wait a minute. Wait, what are we at? Mars. But wait, I don't know what that is.
Well, no, I want the thing, right? We're trying to get the thing? Aren't we? Wait a minute. Oh! Maybe I need a tractor beam to suck it in, you know? Just Duran. You go. So, tractor beam that. Also, you can have gravity back. Okay, no, I told you to go with the thing. Well, the... I want that thing. That's a thing we can get, right? I think maybe I can just charge it. Maybe that's... maybe I'm missing something. Anywho. Come on. You're going back to your station. Well. Charge. Okay, so what does it say? Are we going... Okay, Phobos. I thought that was the enemy. Okay. Okay. Okay, leave him in mark. Hey, Superman, what are you doing? I'm just gonna send you to shooting station. I can zoom out, right? I really don't. Try to zoom. I guess I don't really have to put them in. Well, guys. Of course, I say that. Get hit? Fire drive target. Oh, I know what they're doing. Go to your station. They're right in front of us. I said go! Because if they're right in front of us, then that means they're just sitting in our area we can't shoot them at. Right? Considering no one was at the helm. Good job. Phil Larson? Heaven's where they need to be. Get ready for charge. Nobody charged. One second.
you go. That's a great first mission. That's the first mission. But that was more of a tutorial. I mean, this is also a tutorial. Got it. Okay. It wasn't really necessary. I assumed the word patrolman. The word patrol. But...
We're doing pretty good, guys. Look at there! Our first mission. And we didn't blow up! Good luck! They did! Except for Emma Larson. Completely useless. You didn't get anything useful. Very light armor. So for I have oh, upgrades. I thought we got one thing. Well, you can all wear it, right? Different crew gives more than person says resistant damage or improve or death. Similarly, while on a mission, hold circle and select a crew member. Got it. I think our engine's 28 years old. Now ignore the white meteor. Expected. And this guy's 40. I don't get the consistency. I'm pretty sure those numbers are random. Okay, so wait. I guess who needs the best armor? Like, who needs. The captain will always be captain, so he really doesn't need armor. Comms officer always gonna be where comms is doing. He's an engineer. What slows him down? I can have that. Who are you? Oh, security officer, definitely. Definitely. And definitely. I mean, they're the only ones actually gonna be out of their seats, you know?
Oh, I like the first one. The second one. There it is. Yes. Oh, this one. Perfect. Ah, I should have done that first. Dreads. Okay, there we go. Okay, good. Now there are no rolls, that's going. They're in the helm stuff. It's what I want. Okay, that'll probably be our easiest thing. Wait, how much did the other one go? 2,000. Let's do this. Wait. Yeah, let's do this one. Give us some more money. Okay, everyone seems pretty good. Dover. Oh. Wait, why is my tag button work? Do we have to be in cabin? Or... Oh, do not even launch. Thought that was assumed. Done it did. Look, Engineer Bob. I'll go fix that. The accelerating time thing really helps. I wonder why it takes long. Come back in. I just switch some of it up, actually. So I'll tell you that. You do that automatically. Nope. Don't want to be moonwalking everywhere. Got it. Okay, 1 second. And you'll be standing right here. right here. Okay. On stations. Safest route? Fastest route? Wait a minute. Why do I even go the fastest route? Serious? Because I can just accelerate time. Okay, we'll do the slowest route, safest route, sorry, this time, and then we'll do the fastest route next time. I want to see, is there any effort if you do this? Like, is it just pressing button? Pressing button? Is that just it? Or? Oh no! Not really the safest route though. Oh, a new set of enemies. This should say when new enemies arrive. Couple of things here. Why does it take so long? It really shouldn't. What does that button do? Oh, okay. There should be a return to all stations button. There wasn't, the other game. That's all I did. Okay, you go back to your seat. I'll bounce out grab, of course. Heading. Yep. Then. Ah! Speed of the devil. Here it is. Is it safe? It's about right though. It said safest. Okay, what do we do? Does that help us? I don't think so, it's red though. We don't need weapons right now. Hey, reactor didn't lose power, because I never put power in the react. No, in theory that should have worked. In theory. In reality, it didn't work at all. But that should be a thing. My decision. Go, go, go! Oh wait, I need shields. I'll balance about like that. Okay. Scanning person? Of course. Quickly! I didn't want to even try it. No, not you. And your stations. Time. Here now! Go, go, go! Oh, Captain Logan of this drawer, they're under attack. Please help us. Okay, let's balance things out then. The weapons. Can all be intact. Just stop. Person? No! Festival time! Where do you have to press both? You can't press the release them at the same time. What are you trying to do? Wait, what? Pray that quick. Wow, it really shouldn't take him that long. Landed outpost? I thought I was just gonna beam it in. Alright. Well then that means we need to get to Rugo. Rugiria? Okay, then I have no idea what. What? Why is it? We'll go on the fastest route. That took too long! It was not safe at all. Okay. Tor. You'll be moving back to where you originally were. Congratulations. I didn't fail! You failed to... Wait, am I missing something? Am I supposed to do something? Cause that's definitely gonna... Put that in the shield. Captain's being stupid. Put all in the shields. Captain's being an idiot. Engage. Oh, it's super close. What? Go back, go, no, go back. Was around it. To the guns. Start fixing stuff. Get a fire extinguisher. Let's do it with the fire! Extinguisher's Durant, he's on fire! Quickly, we're in. The engines are damaged. Captain, Quick! Strand! Put that away! You go back to your station. Okay, we don't need that. Let's just get out of here. Engage. Solve one engine functioning. We're good. Now let's make our way home. Grand Yobi. Yeah, do you get radiation sickness? Quickly! No, put the helmet back on. Duran, put the helmet back on. Put the helmet on. And you go fix that generator. Fix the generator. There we go. You fix that generator. And... Rival, you just go over there. I don't want you getting mutant powers. You know, they're fixing doors in the background. That's probably what we're gonna be calling it. Why was the faster route safe? Okay, yeah, that's a lot. Okay, cool, yeah! Okay, automatically switch dual weapon pawns to max vision. Close condition. Okay, yeah, it's useful. That will be very useful. And there's a plasma cannon mark too. Definitely cool.
We can recruit a new person.
There's some in the recruits room. Recruits come here to fill your crew. Simulate while in a mission. Hold and select your recruit. Simulate while you're in a mission. Oh, you got it. Well. Okay. There are no new recruits. I guess it was because we have everyone here. What if I want to replace someone? Do I have to jettison them?
It's just to let them out into the unknown.
Okay, well... Cat. I think everyone's gonna need one. Although we do need them to be fast. Eh, I'm pretty good for right now. Train. Oh, cool. Okay. Well, armor. Definitely gonna need to upgrade that to something a bit better. Wait, what? Aw, man! They all gotta be chained down. That's expensive.
No good for that.
Oh, wait a minute. Escape pods? Hey, we have one. Wait, we only have one. Okay. How many crew members do we have? More than one, right? Well, one. We have. Okay, we have two gunners, one captain, one person. I'm just gonna go with six. I want it to be in blue. There you go. And this. Black. There we go. I like it a lot. It's great. It's a waiting gear. Research, okay. Ah, no, yeah, that's all good. Wait a minute. What am I missing? I think I need to get a new function. Was it always like that? Okay, well, let's check the engines. Can you get a new one of those? So, no. I think we'll probably want to go with a new weapon. We don't really have enough money, but for anything too good. Okay, so the front of the back is probably going to be what we focus on. I always have the back one filled, so I'll do that. I'll do that. Is this the... Oh, there you go. Because I always had that one filled. Auto cam. Oh, that's cool. We can get a auto cam, which means that, you know, that's cool. Auto cam. That would be definitely better. That's 14,000 research, though. That's totally perfect. Okay. That's probably going to be number here. I kind of like it being Zendry Eagle. It's cool. Okay, yep. That's going to be enough.